For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Patrol members be advised.
Pahrump resident Travis Morris has been arrested for false imprisonment, interrupting a 911 call, and child abuse or neglect. According to the declaration of arrest on June 3rd, deputies were dispatched to West Wilson Road in reference to a domestic in progress. They made contact with a male juvenile who was crying hysterically and stating that he was beaten up by an unknown male in his mom's room. Upon arrival, police noticed that the juvenile had dry blood on his bottom lip and injuries consistent with being punched in the face, torso, and arms. The juvenile stated that the battery had taken place over a period of several minutes and that he was able to call 911, but the male attempted to grab the phone out of his hand but was unsuccessful. He also allegedly said that at one point the male trapped him in a corner and would not let him leave. When speaking with the mother, police say that she invited a male over to come talk to her son. She advised that Travis lived in the trailer park with his sister. Upon speaking with residents inside the trailer park, police say they heard yelling and what sounded like someone being hit. They also described clapping noises and thud noises at the time of the incident. Travis Morris was located and placed under arrest. During questioning, he stated that he was over at the residence but only talked to the juvenile and did not hit him.